What's up, guys? It's been a couple of weeks since I made a True Lift video, but I'm here today to show you how to use your True Lift tape. It's double-sided tape. So, you know, all the girls, we love to like sometimes wear these open shirt looks or these open blazer looks because fall is approaching. I love a blazer dress or a blazer set or whatever, but you get to like wear your blazer open. It's sexy, it gives classy. So I really like that look. And I'm gonna show you guys how to achieve that today with your True Lift. So I am rocking True Lift today in mocha, and I'm gonna show you how to make it double-sided, okay? So we're gonna start by cutting off a piece of our True Lift tape. Not really measuring, but you need a big enough piece so that it can go around, you know. And you're gonna take your tape off. You know, peel it slowly so that it doesn't peel back on you. And this is what we're gonna do. All right, so in this little state that it's in, hold on. Okay, so now we have it folded like this, like folded over. We're going to, now both sides are sticky, which is awesome because now we need to put our tape on top of the tape we already have. Boom. And then now it allows it to be able to be sticky on our garment as well. So I'm gonna get my fingers detached here. Lay it flat, and voila, it ain't moving. Okay, now this side kind of like all over the place, but this side ain't going nowhere. Unless you pull it, it ain't going nowhere, all right? Okay, so now that I have it on, it's not moving. I'm going up, I'm going down, it's not going anywhere. But if I do that same thing over here, my tape is visible, okay? So we're gonna do one more piece like that because I like to be secure. So I'd say at least do two. Or we'll just do it on the other side. But yeah, we'll do this one. This is our last piece on this roll anyway. So we'll just do it on the other side. But if I were you guys, I'd do two just to be safe. So again, we're just gonna take our tape, fold it over, just like this. Make us a little ringlet, like this. As such, we'll open our shirts up. So now that we have our tape folded over, we're just gonna take our garment, place it smoothly to where we want it, and lay it down. And there it is. There it is. So our tape has multiple uses, and now, guys, we're able to move around because at first it was all over the place, but now we're good to go. And your garment is not gonna move. Now, I suggest you do two because we were on our last piece of tape. I was just like using one for both sides just to kind of show you guys that you can use it as a double-sided way. But on this side, especially, I would use two, because the tape kind of went low on the bottom. So I would do like a second piece from here to here to make sure it literally doesn't move. But it actually looks way more secure. So definitely try out this hack to make it double-sided. And that way you'll be able to wear all your shirts this fall or all your blazers with an open look. Like I said, it's giving sexy, it's giving classy. I like it a lot, and it's a daring look, but it's really cute for the fall, in the winter, in the summer. Order yours today, your True Lift tape. Thanks, babe. From the shopthetruelift.com.
Made my boob tape double-sided to hold these triple D's. Yeah. Hey, girl.